Have you ever heard of a FilStik? I found this on Amazon and you basically rub it. It's kind of like a crayon. You rub it over the hole that you want to fill on your trim and then you don't need to wood fill and sand. You just paint right over it.